Please take into account some important advice to make the treatment with the Bias Hair Completer and the Iontosonic Hair Serums a complete success for you. The Hair Completer's special Iontoflex bristles ensure the transfer of the iontophoresis to your scalp. To easily distribute the serums on your scalp and ensure optimal contact of the bristles with your scalp, you should divide your hair before each partial treatment. We recommend that you make a center vertex and at least two side vertices. To apply the serum to the scalp, simply hold the dispenser directly over the scalp exposed to the vertex. 1 to 2 strokes per contact point are sufficient. Keep 3 to 4 even spaces from the front of the hairline to the back of the head. After applying, slightly rub the serum with a finger along the vertex. Turn on the device now. Hold down the lower large button for around 2 seconds. Default setting is the growth program with low intensity. To switch to the care program, press the big button again. If you would like to change the treatment intensity to medium or high, simply press the small button again. You start the treatment by pressing the big button again. The pre-programmed time setting of 7 minutes runs backwards. During the treatment, a short acoustic signal will sound for every 1 minute, then 3 times at the end of treatment. Use the hair completer like a hairbrush. Put the device on the head and move the hair completer along each vertex, from the front of the hairline to the back of the head. Massage the scalp with small circular movements to distribute the serum evenly over the complete scalp. You can move the hair completer over the scalp without any particular pressure, but always make sure that the bristles of the treatment head are fully in contact with the scalp. If the serum is rapidly absorbed on some places, apply more serum. Avoid dry scalp areas during the treatment. To turn off the hair completer after the treatment, hold down the large button for about 2 seconds. Finally, one more piece of advice. Both the Iontosonic Hair Growth Serum and the Iontosonic Hair Thickening and Vitality Serum are so-called leave-on products. This means that the serum stays on the scalp after the treatment. It will not be washed off. We therefore recommend that you always carry out the treatment with a hair completer in the evening. This allows the serum to continue working overnight. After the treatment, simply put on a soft headscarf or a towel around your hair to protect it for the night. And now, start in a life with hair. We wish you much success.